Brighton is undoubtedly a creative hub when it comes to music, and particularly contemporary music. And I'm joined in the studio by our correspondent, Nick Roseblade, who's going to give us a bit of an insight on what's best to see this coming week. Thanks for coming in, Nick.
Thanks, Andrew.
What would you recommend?
I'd recommend on Thursday going to see Witches at the Green Door Store.
What sort of music is that?
It's going to be sort of like sludgy, psychobilly, rock and roll, psych stuff. They'll be doing their live set. It's a one-off gig for them playing in Brighton, because they normally play bigger venues than that. And after they play, Reese Webb from The Horrors and Laura from The Blood Red Shoes will be DJing.
Sounds like a fun night. This is at the Green Door
Store. The Green Door Store, yes.
And that's on Thursday.
Thursday the 8th, yes.
Fantastic. Now, you've pointed me at Saturday Radio Death Burger.
Yes.
And I took a look at the photograph in the magazine where you list all these things. And I thought, it's the Village People.
Well, they don't sound like the Village People, but they are flamboyant and fun. So that is well worth going to.
And this is at Comedia.
Yes, the Comedia.
And finally this week, I think you're recommending The Blinders.
Yes.
White Room and Swoon.
Yes.
And that is at The Haunt.
Yeah, Blinders are on a roll at the moment. They're one of the most hyped bands in the UK, and they've just released their debut album, Columbia, which is fantastic. So this is a definite one-off to see them in a small venue, because after this tour, they're going to be in big venues.
And what might you expect? I mean, I don't know anything about them.
Ruckus rock.
Right.
So it
noisy
should be fun.
And fun.
And they wear face paint, so it could be good.
They wear face paint. Well, they seem to all wear face paint this week. And there's so much mascara in one of these photographs that it terrifies me.
Watch out, Suji.
Absolutely. Well, thanks. You come back again next week and let us know what's coming in the following week.
Yep.
That would be great. But for now, yeah, get along, see The Witches, Radio Death Burger, and The Blinders. Sounds like a fantastic week of music.
Should
once
be great.
Again. Thank you.
Thanks.